Welcome friends. In this video, we are going to discuss example number 25 from NET exam December 2018. Example number 25. Let W1 equal to set UVWX belongs to R4 such that U plus V plus W equal to 0, 2V plus X equal to 0, 2u plus 2w minus x is equal to 0, and w2 equal to uvwx belongs to R4, u plus w plus x is equal to 0, v minus x is equal to 0, u plus w minus 2x is equal to 0. Then which among the following is true? First option, dimension w1 equal to 1. Second option, dimension w2 equal to 2. Third option, dimension W1 intersection W2 equal to 1. Fourth option, dimension W1 plus W2 equal to 3. Answer: W1 equal to UVWX belongs to R4, U plus V plus W equal to 0, 2V plus X is equal to 0, 2U plus W minus X is equal to 0. Now, 2v plus x is equal to 0, therefore x is equal to minus 2v. Now substitute that value in the second equation. 2u plus w minus 2v equal to 0. Therefore, we have u plus v plus w equal to 0, x is equal to minus 2v, and u plus w plus v equal to 0. Therefore, we have only two different equations. U plus V plus W equal to 0 and X is equal to minus 2V. Now from the first equation, W is equal to minus U minus V and X is equal to minus 2V. Now substitute this value of W and X in the coordinates UVWX. Therefore we have UV minus U minus V minus 2V. UV belongs to R. Separating terms of u and v, so we have two vectors u0 minus u0 plus 0v minus v minus 2v. Uv belongs to R. Therefore, first vector can be rewrite u into 10 minus 10 plus v into 01 minus 1 minus 2. Uv belongs to R. Therefore, w1 is a span of 10 minus 10, 01 minus 1 minus 2. These two are independent vectors. Therefore, dimension of W1 is equal to 2. So, first option is wrong. For the W2 equal to UVWX belongs to R4. U plus W plus X is equal to 0. V minus X is equal to 0. And U plus W minus 2X is equal to 0. Now we have two equations, u plus w equal to minus x, v equal to x, and the third equation is u plus w equal to 2x. Therefore, we have u plus w equal to minus x and u plus w is equal to 2x. So by comparing right hand side, so minus x is equal to 2x. Therefore, minus x is equal to 2x will give x is equal to 0. X is equal to 0 and V equal to X, so V equal to 0, and U plus W is equal to minus X, which is also 0. So finally we have U plus W equal to 0, V equal to 0, X is equal to 0. You can rewrite W is equal to minus U and substitute all the value of W, V and X in the coordinates. We have minus U as it is, V 0, W equal to minus U and X is equal to 0, U belongs to R. So U into 10 minus 10, U belongs to R. So W2 is a span of 10 minus 10. Therefore, W2 has dimension 1. Therefore, the second option, W2 equal to dimension of W2 equal to 2, is wrong. Now intersection, W1 intersection W2. So we can see in both the subspaces, the 10 minus 10 is a common vector to generate W1 and W2. Therefore, W1 intersection W2 should be the span of 10 minus 10. Therefore, the dimension of W1 intersection W2 is 1, which is the third option, and W1 plus W, dimension of W1 plus W2 is equal to dimension of W1 plus dimension of W2 minus dimension of W1 intersection W2. So 2 plus 1 minus 1 equal to 2. So fourth option is also wrong. Therefore, we had third option, W1 intersection W2 equal to 1, which is a correct option. Thanks for watching. For more videos, like, subscribe, press the bell icon of NextGenMaths.